Today's health news, a rare type of skin cancer that can grow fast and spread quickly. Local 10 medical specialist Christy Krueger has details on her HealthCast.
Well, it's called Merkel cell carcinoma, and it most often develops in older individuals. Merkel cell carcinoma typically appears as flesh-colored or maybe bluish-red nodules on your face, your head, or your neck. Now, long-term sun exposure or a weakened immune system may increase your risk of developing this type of skin cancer. Dr. John Strasswimmer says the cancer is also linked to a very common virus.
We know it's present in a fairly large portion of the population, and the vast majority of people, it will be of no consequence to them. But in some people, however, that skin cancer can actually grow and progress to this form of Merkel cell carcinoma, which can be very aggressive.
Now, Dr. Swasswimmer says that research is now underway to develop a vaccine against this Merkel cell polyoma virus. Also in today's HealthCast, encouraging news for kids and young adults who have peanut allergies. The prevalence of peanut allergy among children in the U.S. has risen more than threefold over the past 20 years, making the latest findings really encouraging. Vivian Sino with Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital says a wearable patch that delivers small amounts of peanut protein through the skin shows promise in desensitizing young patients.
We need larger studies,
yeah.
And we need to go into the phase 3 parts of these studies where we look at long-term tolerability.
Now, Sino says that patients need to wear the patches for 2 to 3 years without having any kind of reaction to be completely home free from peanut allergies. And it's not exactly clear what causes peanut allergy, but many people do suspect it could be related to an increase in processed foods, creating sensitivities to peanuts as well as other nuts and other foods. With your HealthCast today, I'm Christy Krueger.